Can you pass the salt?
Can I what?
I said, can you pass the salt?
I'm sorry, are you serious right now?
It's a simple request.
You're eating cereal.
And?
You don't put salt in cereal.
I'm a grown-ass man, let me live my life.
Yeah, and you're under my roof.
And I'm over your crap.
Why do you need salt on your cereal?
Why was Miss Blake's car in our driveway when Mom was on vacation?
Here you go, son!